We're going to do the standing leg adductor stretch, which will stretch the muscles on the inside of the leg. Holding onto the rail, elevate the leg to be stretched onto the rail. Turn so that the foot is horizontal to the ground. We'll bend the other knee and slowly descend down into the stretch, resting our weight onto the bent knee in the supported bed.